The first Shriners Hospitals for Children, which opened in 1922, was established in response to the needs of children coping with the orthopedic after effects of the polio virus, which was rampant at the time. The healthcare system's focus on orthopedics has never wavered. The hospital system has the largest full-time staff of pediatric orthopedic surgeons in the U.S. The facilities that offer pediatric orthopedic care are staffed and equipped to handle virtually all pediatric orthopedic problems, except for acute trauma, including congenital deformities and conditions and problems resulting from both orthopedic injuries and diseases of the neuromusculoskeletal system.